My name is Wola Liseño. I'm the project manager for the ARF project title, Water and Weather Monitoring Services for Cocoa Farmers in Ghana. I'm a senior consultant at Farmerline. The project that we implemented had been very insightful. We sought out to improve access to weather and water information to farmers in helping them improve their productivity. And key outputs that we can share, outcomes we can share from this project, we have installed close to 50 automatic weather stations across Ghana, working with various partners such as local authorities, that's Ghana Meteorological Agency in Ghana. This has helped improve the ground coverage of weather stations. We also were able to send weather forecasts to over 1,000 farmers. And this has also been tested to check accuracy, and we recorded accuracy of over 85%. Feedback from farmers. We also have been able to develop a platform that makes weather data readily available to stakeholders who can log on to an online platform and download this data, paying for it or for research institutions having to use it for, you know, the extension of research knowledge. Three key lessons that I think this project has brought to us as a company and in general is the fact that having a private sector company such as a social enterprise like Farmerline be the project lead has been very instrumental. Looking at business and the business side of innovation for, you know, improving livelihood and sustainability. The second thing I would say is that the research project also focused on a multi-stakeholder approach, co-designing products and services with beneficiaries, especially farmers, and other stakeholders that actually matter in this weather and data, you know, space. The last point, which I think is really important, is the outputs or the results of this research gives great opportunity for various stakeholders within this within the sector to have access to real-time data, which they can use to further develop products and services. So we can mention of insurance, you know, weather insurance services, which benefit farmers. In construction, companies can access data, time series, you know, past historic data. And all this opens doors for exciting opportunities for businesses who work or who need weather information. And for us as a company, we also see clear alignment for weather data and water services to help smallholder farmers that we work with to improve their livelihood. I would say in all, it wasn't an easy journey, but the outputs that we have observed is actually a great start, a strong foundation for us to build on newer and more value-added services to improve farmers' productivity and their livelihood. Thank you.